The Western Buckeye League easing into conference action tonight. Just the second league game across the board, but a great matchup in Mercer County, where Ottawa Glandorf ranked ninth in the state for D3, facing the 6-2 Salina Bulldogs. On paper, it should be a high-scoring affair, with both teams liking to get up and down the floor. Titans averaging 69 a contest, Salina checking in at 64. You can join Mike Miller and Dave Fralick on the call this one tomorrow night on WOSN, but for now, highlights from the Salina Fieldhouse. And Salina very fired up for the cameras and for this matchup. Pass inside, deflected. Ryan Hoyne comes up with it, gets Salina on the board first. And Hoyne passing to Eric Mader. He's going to make this three, extending that green and white lead. Titans pushing the ball. Noah Bramlage drives hard in the paint, gets two off the window. That's OG's first bucket of the contest. And Logan DeLong on the other end catches the pass left wing. He's burying that triple. 8-3, Salina starting well. Inbound pass now to Blake Blevins. He dumps it down to Bramlage. He finishes with a nice turnaround, but too much Hoyne and the Dogs. Passing it to Jacob Stolle. Another long ball. Salina wins this one going away 59-39. Statement WBL win.